You might have had beef jerky, but have you ever had biltong? This is Daddy Cool's Smoky Chipotle Biltong. Hey guys, how's it going? It's Bill Moore back again with another round of reviews for Daddy Cool's chili sauce and all of his amazing products. This was sent to me from Mr. Steve Cooley, and I'm very pleased to be able to review some more of his products that I have not tried before. And he sent me a few of his snacks, his chili snacks, and I'm really excited about this one today because I love beef jerky, but I think I love biltong a little bit better. This is Daddy Cool's Smoky Chipotle Biltong. So what is biltong? Well, let's find out. Let me go ahead and read what it says here on the website. We've teamed up with possibly one of the best biltong makers in the Northwest. The Weston Biltong Company Limited and Daddy Cool's Chili Sauce have a collaboration going on. They only use 100% British beef 100% of the time, thus supporting British farmers. Now check them out, and it looks like they are a family business that goes back about seven generations, so that is awesome. Steve goes on to say, "We provided them with our award-winning Smoky Chipotle rub, explained exactly how we wanted to be used, and they listened, thus creating our very own unique Smoky Chipotle Biltong. Our rub has won awards over the years and is an ideal one to use in the making of this biltong. We make sure all the Mexican flavors are tasted in every mouthful of this product that you try. Yet another great collaboration of Mexican and South African flavors created by the two parties involved. Grab a bag while stocks last. That's all, and all that's missing is a beer." Oh yeah, I bet that's right. Well, what is biltong? Biltong is not the same as jerky. Biltong is usually going to be, it's based on a recipe, a South African recipe of how that they marinate and cure the meats before they dry them. And usually biltong is made with a lot of vinegar. Coriander and black pepper is part of the marinade and curing process, and before it is smoked, or not smoked, dried. So it's a little bit different than jerky in that sense. And it can be fattier, a little bit fattier pieces of meat, maybe thicker pieces of meat. It's very, very soft, but it is very, very flavorful because of the way that they marinate and actually cure it before it goes through that slow drying process. And beef jerky can be a lot thinner, it can be tougher, and it can be more brittle. But let's go ahead and get into the ingredients on this one, guys. It's right here on the front, but I'm going to read it right here from the website. We start off with British Silverside beef, of course. Biltong spice. Now here's what's in the spice: salt, coriander, sugar, pepper, and then some preservatives, potassium sorbate and bicarbonate soda. Then we got Steve Cooley's Smoky Chipotle Rub, which is smoked paprika, 23%, sugar, chipotle powder, 11%, tomato powder, smoked garlic, onion powder, coriander powder, salt, lemon pepper, cumin powder, mustard powder, Mexican oregano, and parsley. Wow, doesn't that rub sound awesome? All right, well, let's get right into this, guys. I just love, like I said, I love jerky, I love biltong. This has got a very, very low sodium content on it as well. But I tell you what I'm going to do. I opened this up, I tried it, and I knew I was going to have to hurry up and get this review done because this won't last long at all. The aroma on this is just really nice. You get a nice, kind of a mild, beefy aroma, but you also can pick up on that smoky chipotle type seasoning that's in here, but you get a really nice beefy smell to it. And I'm gonna go ahead and pour this out on the plate so you guys can see. Now this didn't come, I guess this is the way they do this. Comes in these nice, bite-sized pieces here. But one thing that surprised me about this one, guys, is how dark it looks. It almost looks like dark chocolate. And I think that's just the way that, the process of marinating this beef. And you can actually see a little bit, sometimes you can see a little bit of the fatty pieces here right there. That's perfectly normal for this type of jerky. Very, very soft. And when you chew it up, it doesn't turn to mush immediately. I like that about it. So it's got a nice soft chew. This is not hard and brittle, but you can see the kind of see the thickness on these pieces. See, once again, you see a little bit of the fat. Once again, that's perfectly normal. Flavor starts off with that nice, very, very mild. I'm not really picking up any heat at all from this one, but a very, very nice, slightly smoky flavor. And then the more you chew it, then you start getting that real strong beef flavor. I love that. And as you continually chew it down right before you swallow it, you get that nice citrusy, strong, spicy, peppery biltong flavor. Super delicious. Even though it's a little small, you've got a lot to chew because it's pretty thick, but the flavor is just outstanding. I love this. Not very salty, but just enough. Wow, this is awesome. This is really a good product. Not really picking up any heat at all, so really I'll just give it a zero. For some reason, I'm not picking up any heat, but for some it might be a little spicy, but I love the flavor on this one. Once again, it starts off with that nice rub from the Steve's Smoky Chipotle rub, and then it goes down into the awesome, real strong, beefy, rich, beefy flavor, and then that biltong spice, which is nice and bright and spicy and citrusy, you know, from the coriander and the vinegar. This is amazing. So highly recommended, guys. Check this out at daddycoolschilisauce.co.uk. That link will be down in the description. And stay tuned. I've got a couple of spicy chocolate products I'm going to be reviewing from Daddy Cools. Steve, thank you so much for sending this. I greatly appreciate it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Stay tuned for a whole lot more. And until the next time, make sure you enjoy the burn. We'll see you guys later.